All right. Greetings, gaming fanatics, fans. Joe Every Gamer here with the first rendition of New School Corner with me, Joe Every Gamer. I just got the Uncharted Nathan Drake collection. It has the first two Uncharted games, which were originally on the PS3, and I do actually own those. And a lot of you are probably saying, then why the hell did you rebuy it? It only cost me $30. Especially when the new one came out. And yes, I do have an Uncharted 4, and I beat it within a couple days. And it's a phenomenal game. Go out and buy it if you're a fan of the Uncharted series. Go and get it. It is freaking fantastic. It is a wonderful finale to the series. I was originally really kind of on the fence about doing a fourth one, because the third one wasn't much of an ending, but at least it was what it was. This is an ending. This is definitely an ending to Nathan Drake's story, and it's really good. The story's great. The game, it's pretty long, probably 12 to 14 hours maybe. Well worth it. It looks, it's one of the best looking games on PS4. I did beat it, and I was actually going to replay it, but playing it again, I wanted to replay the first three, and I was going to, but I figured since I'm trying to get, you know, these videos out again, that I would go out and buy this on PS4, like, blocked it, and so I can play it, because I don't have the equipment to broadcast games on the PS3, so I thought I'd play it. It's the HD version. Let's go ahead and get this started. There we go. Alright. Let's get comfortable. I've got some of a McDonald's Coke left, and I'm gonna start playing this. And for anyone who says anything, I may play this for an hour or two, and nobody may watch this, but I don't care. It's a video, and I get to play Drake's Fortune again, so I'm happy. Continuous speedrun. I don't remember that from the first game. Brutal. Just going with normal. Normal is difficult enough. Oh, sorry. Got to save the game real quick. It blocked out. Okay. All right. Let's get this started. This is one of my favorite game series ever, and I know that they're not the most challenging games. I mean, they are challenging. They can be, especially the first three. The fourth one fixed a lot of issues, like enemies being bullet sponges. Are much bigger beginning of any great matter, but the continuing on to the end until it be thoroughly finished yield the true glory. Sir Francis Drake, 1587. That's probably what Sir Francis Drake sounded like. A weird version of Sean Connery.
I am here off the coast of Panama, where we just recovered what we believe to be the coffin of legendary explorer Sir Francis Drake.
Sir Francis Drake!
Who was buried at sea over 400 years ago.
I haven't played these in a long time, so I'm excited.
Are you sure you want to be defiling your ancestors' remains like that?
You make it sound so dirty. Besides, thought you didn't believe me.
First thing said by Nathan Drake in the series
is,
you make it sound dirty.
Francis Drake didn't have any children.
Well, history can't be wrong, you know.
But yeah, these games, phenomenal quadrilogy, I guess quadrilogy.
Can't defile.
Whatever it's called of games. I know they're basically playing movies, but
what the hell?
Oh man, they're so much fun. It's like playing Indiana Jones. There it is. Game looks really good in HD. I mean, probably not too much different from PS3, but...
you devil.
You can tell a difference, though.
Come on, hold it up.
No way. Deal was for a coffin. That's it.
Wait a minute. If my show hadn't have funded this expedition, you wouldn't have...
You got your story, lady.
And also,
look, Mr. Drake,
hopefully I'll be able to meet Nolan North, the voice actor for Nathan Drake, and also Penguin in the Arkham series and everything.
Sully? We got some trouble. Hurry it up.
I hope I'll be able to meet him at a con.
What's going on?
So, I'm still trying to decide what to get him to sign. Probably one of the Uncharted games, but I'm not sure yet. But I'm a big fan of his voice acting.
They don't take prisoners.
Here we go.
At least not male prisoners.
Wait, what are you talking about?
He's saying you're going to get raped.
Shouldn't we call the authorities
and
or something?
I'm going to try to make sure this doesn't
happen.
That'd
be a great idea.
Because that'd be pretty dark for a team-rated game.
Permit to be here.
What?
Yeah, so unless you want to end up in a Panamanian jail, we should probably handle this ourselves.
Well, what's worse?
You obviously haven't been in a Panamanian jail. Do you know how to use one of these?
Yeah, it's like a camera. You just point and shoot, right?
Good girl.
That's exactly what it is. You need no more training for shooting a gun. Just point and shoot. Don't even bother to reload. It's fine. You're pretty, honey, so it doesn't
matter. How the hell they find us out here?
Move, bitch!
Thought I lost
ass,
though.
What'd you do to piss him off?
It's kind of a long story.
Moving. You don't want to get shot.
These guys don't like you much, do they?
Less talking, more shooting.
Probably shouldn't bring barrels of fuel to a gunfight. Whatever. How do I... Move, bitch! Oh shit.
I'm climbing aboard!
Oh no, you don't.
Oh! Oh! Alright!
Just for good measure.
Great.
Stop it! I'm trying to reload.
Gonna be salty now!
For a brutal combo.
All right.
Like bullets are gonna hurt me. I'm Nathan Drake. Move, you're doing nothing!
Sully, where are you?
Hi! Actually have somebody watching me, that's awesome! Welcome to New School Corner. So I can't think of a better name for it. Motherfucker! I'm trying to take cover! You're not safe there.
Okay, that's not good.
Sully! Where is he?
I don't think I'm getting my security deposit back.
No, probably not.
Cavalry's here!
Oh, thank God!
I'm enjoying it quite well, sir. I've played these games before.
Damn it.
It's one of my favorite game series. But I decided to get the HD collection on PS4 so I could actually...
Go!
Thank you. I will stick with it. For you. But I've played these games before and I love them. I've played Uncharted 4, it's awesome, but now I want to replay the whole series. But I'm trying to get a lot of videos out as I can, so... Sully!
I can't leave you alone for a minute, can I?
I want to replay these, so I went ahead and rebought it on the PS4.
You alright?
Nothing that years of therapy won't fix.
Well, yeah, you're getting a lot of therapy after these games.
And talented Elaine Fisher.
Flattery.
Oh, that's how
she's supposed to be.
Yeah, I'm more of a behind-the-scenes kind of guy. Victor Sullivan.
Huh. for Christ's sakes.
What do you say we get out of here before we attract any more attention?
Onward!
Well...
little present from Sir Francis.
Oh, so you found the coffin. Wait a minute, is this what I think it is?
Drake's lost diary.
He faked
his death, just like I said, Sully. He must have been onto something big.
Yeah, well, let's just keep that between us.
Thanks.
She's right there.
Mr. Drake. I think I've earned a look at that diary when we land.
I think you and your tits are wrong. No, actually, I like... Elena Fisher's character, she's extremely well written, and not just a woman to be saved. Actually, I can't even think of saving her at all. Completely by
surprise. He captured their ships. He took all their maps, their letters, their journals, and he recorded everything in this diary.
I would. When he got back to England, Queen Elizabeth confiscated all his charts. I played the first three, honestly, because the fourth one, it definitely is the final game in the series, and it's not going to have the impact on you unless you play the first three games. But the first three are fantastic. The second one is still considered to be one of the best games ever made, and it probably is. Man only interested in the climax. Yeah, you need to play the first three.
Must be a real hit with the ladies.
Never had any complaints.
Okay, then. I'll jump to the good part, just for you.
Eldorado.
Son of a bitch.
He was onto something big, all right.
I bet a lot of you didn't know that it was called El Goddamn Dorado.
Yeah.
Well, unfortunately,
no. Something new every day.
Last page was torn out.
Oh, that son of a
bitch. I'm telling you, Sully. This is it. This is finally it.
Yeah.
This is finally it, and it's only the first game.
We got one little problem.
Yes, that's what I said. It blew up. It sank. No, that's why we have insurance, right?
That's right. Insurance fixes everything. Even when you get attacked by pirates.
Oh, no, the camera? No, the camera's fine. Don't worry about the camera. No. Still as good as new.
Don't worry about how I'm doing.
Sully, the girl can hold her own. You should have seen her.
Fine. You go on out there and you tell her, we just found the lost city of gold. Maybe her producer can get it on the air tonight.
Oh, come on.
Nate, do you trust me?
More or less.
Good. Because we're going to have every two-bit scumbag in the world racing us to this treasure unless we cut her loose right now.
I'm trying. I can't remember who the antagonist
was in
this
game. Gentleman, Sully.
I know.
I'm so used to,
Stinks.
She'll get
Uncharted 4.
No, I don't.
I played
don't
the
care
shit
for
out of
budget.
Uncharted 4.
I, mean,
I really hated having to stop for a couple
like
days to
the
work.
The biggest story of the year?
I came home yesterday morning, and I beat
I don't trust him, okay?
I beat it like I used to beat my dick
fast.
When I was a teenager.
So just get me the camera crew, and I promise you that... bitch.
Bye, Miss Fisher!
Hey!
Bye-bye! I can't love you, bye-bye!
Should've seen that one coming.
Yeah, you should've. Ugh. And yet Nathan's gonna fuck you over basically the entire series.
Oh, hold on. Hold on, kid. I'm not as young as I used to be.
Yet you do this shit for four games.
Yeah, you weren't too old for that little barmaid in Lima, were you?
Ha! Well, that was different. Although I must admit, equally as strenuous.
Well, hang in there, old-timer. We're just about there.
Hey, you know, this reminds me. I ever tell you about the time
what?
I pawned a phony 16th century Santo off on Pablo Escobar? risky move, but by the time he figured it out, I was... Nate, are you even listening to me?
Nope.
Hanging on every word.
You're a liar. Oh, there you are.
Getting my pants wet, not with pee. Just some water, just let me be.
You know, one thing playing these games, I never look around and see how beautiful these games actually are. Especially the fourth one. That's why I want to replay it again. One, because it's awesome. But I kind of rushed through it because I wanted to find out the story.
You really think Francis Drake came all the way up here, huh? We're an awful long way from England.
But the environments were beautiful. I need to play it again and really kind of look around. Cutscene! Dirty.
Well, I don't get it. According to this, we're right on top of the mark.
Maybe you're not reading that thing right. Let me see it.
No, this is the place.
There's nothing here, Nate. Another goddamn dead end.
Easy,
and he
Sully.
Hates God.
Just relax.
It's a goddamn dead end, goddammit. A goddamn ring around your goddamn neck. Let's keep goddamn going. Goddammit.
This is like trying to find a bride in a brothel.
Fuck, I'd marry a girl in a brothel. And then cheat on her.
Oh, no. This is
that is very true. Oh, here we go. Found it. I'm a great explorer. But yeah, you're right. Which is why I want to play the first three again. I'm sure there's a lot that I forgot.
Nah, it's older than that. Like 2,000 years older.
Huh. To let all the bad guys know we're here. Alright. That should make things a little bit more interesting. Fuck it. Just hate oxygen. Let's see if I can remember how to do this. Like it's changed that much.
Find anything?
Nothing yet.
Shut up, Sully. I'm trying to concentrate.
Be careful up there.
Trying. He feels a lot heavier in the old games jumping, which kind of makes sense.
Whoa.
He's trying to tell me how to play. I know how to play. I just played Uncharted. Calm down. I know how to play the game! I'm scared. Who cares? Who cares if it's a dumb move? Trust me, if you knew of my dating life, I've done much worse.
That works, Sully!
Alright, break my legs on 3, 2, 1. Nope, I'm fine. Alright.
I think we're gonna need the flashlights for this one.
Good call, Sully. Better call Sully. Oh. Actually, that'd be fucking awesome if they found Batman. Cutscene? Alright. This is the one game
what a warm and homey
where
place.
I look forward to the cutscenes.
Well, not quite what you were expecting, huh?
Yeah. Where's all the damn gold?
No, where's all the goddamn gold?
Centuries ago.
No good limey pirate.
No, it wasn't Drake.
Hat.
Check this out.
My hat's better.
Looks like the Spanish got here before he did. What the hell, Sully?
Nate, I'm not looking for a lousy piece of tin. I'm up to my eyeballs in debt. I was really counting on this one.
Too many big bar tabs in Lima, I guess.
That and, well, just a few bad deals.
Yeah, well, I always told you to stay away from the bad guys. And the bad girls.
Yeah? Look who's talking.
What's that supposed to mean?
That reporter? I saw the way you were eyeing her.
Elena? Please. I snuffed any chance with her the second we ditched her on that dock.
All's fair in love and war, kid.
You know, when I first played Tomb Raider, I thought the same
thing.
Because they're basically
then,
the same
friend,
game.
You are
both phenomenal games. I can't wait for Rise of Tomb Raider to come out on PS4. But it didn't. It was Xbox only for a year. But that's okay. It'll come out before Christmas. Sorry. Game's got me all choked up.
Alright. Careful, Nate. That's quite a drop.
You know what, old man?
You're not kidding.
You're right. Yeah, I'd love to see a crossover. Don't think we'll get one after Uncharted 4, but crazier things have happened. Well, that fell perfectly. Thank you. Law of physics? Fuck it. Wait, don't I? There we go. This is basically what I do at my job all day.
Here, let me
just
do
lift a heavy door. That's why I got these guns. Do it. That's what my date said last night.
All right, let go. This ought to hold it. Hurry, Sully!
Sullivan!
That was a little too close. Let's hope this place has a
back. Yeah, you're right. Yeah, the game developers kind of fucked themselves.
I think there's something in the Drake's journal about this.
You can't release the first one on both platforms and then expect to only release it on one, because it was a huge hit. I think a surprise hit, honestly. I didn't think it'd be very good. I'm not a big fan of Tomb Raider. But
yeah,
I love
it. There it is. Looks like this thing is some kind of lamp or brazier.
Or a brazier.
See if you can light it.
It's a big bra.
So, after all you're bitching about the cigar, now
it's... But yeah, you're right. Sales weren't as good. They really screwed themselves. It pissed me off. Like, I'm not really blaming them. I'm sure they got a truckload of money, you know, from Microsoft, but I don't think it's something they'll do again when they do future Tomb Raider games. But I did play a little bit of it. I bought it for my roommate for Christmas on Xbox One, and I was just going to play it on his. I felt like I was a traitor. But it's really, really good. They upped the ante, and I cannot wait. I'm just going to wait to play it when it comes out on PS4. Maybe ask for it for Christmas. From him. He needs to return the damn favor, the selfish son of a bitch. Light it. Let there be light! Oh, that's right.
Nice!
Yeah, get the fuck! Yeah, get the fucking jam! Fucking... Yeah, jam! Sorry. Nathan was celebrating.
Now what?
No bueno. And this is what all of us would like to think we would do, and none of us would. Well, why don't you get younger? No. Not really. I really don't know much about it. I've only recently heard about the new upgrade for PlayStation 4.5. I need to look into it more and find out what the differences are. If it's not too expensive, which I'm sure it will be. If I have the money, maybe I will. Shit. I almost failed. But at the moment, no.
No!
Two broken legs later. I need to get Sully down here. Thank God. Ladder. Come on, old man. How do I reload? That's how. It's different on Uncharted 4. I'm still in Uncharted 4. Shrooms. It's a trap! It's a tarp! Game still looks beautiful. I know it's... Somebody on some review... They talked about how the Uncharted trilogy, when it was a trilogy, it's dated now. And I can't frickin' stand that. It's like, yeah, compared to Uncharted 4, they look like crap compared to Uncharted 4, but it's not like these games were made when the PlayStation 4 was out. These were, you know, some of the best-looking games. This game, the very first one, was one of the best-looking games on the PS3, and it wasn't really well-known until Uncharted 2 came out. What'd you say? I don't think you can. I think you have to climb down. I mean, the game is pretty linear, and you have to play by its rules. I'm pretty sure you can't do that. If you try, you'll probably fall off the edge. But I will try that some other time. In the real world, I would use this.
Wait, I recognize these symbols.
I don't.
The order of these signs has some importance.
You know what? I don't agree with you. We're leaving. No, no, no. Alright. How do I get up there? What's first? You're right. Yeah, I don't remember which reviewer said that. I mean, he praised Uncharted 4, but yeah, it just irritated me. These three games are still three of the best games on the PS3. The second one is still one of the greatest games ever made. And Uncharted 4 is phenomenal, so but your comparison, I like that. It makes a lot of sense. I wish somebody would have told him that. I don't know. I don't get people who say that. Oh my god, I wish I had a better memory. Yeah. This is why I get in trouble when I date a bunch of girls at the same time. Hi, Lisa. It's Robin. Oh. Sorry. Actually, I wish I could date a girl named Robin with my obsession with Batman. That would be fantastic. She could be the Robin to my Batman. Although I ended up fucking Robin. I don't think Batman was doing that with any of the Robins, but I'd like to think not. Not because I wouldn't be okay with a gay Batman. I'd be fine with that. But not a gay Batman who fucked little boys in weird costumes. I don't know how we got on this subject, but we did. Alright, wait, his love was Talia. We're gonna Talia al Ghul.
Pretty deep.
Oh, it can. He could be bisexual.
Yeah. Looks like there's a ladder cut into the side.
I mean, he did have
Wait here while I check out.
Robin and Batgirl.
Alright, just be careful.
Broken legs! Alright. There's no reason for me to do that. Right. Oh, seriously? Okay. Game kind of glitched for a moment, but that's okay.
Hey, watch your step down there.
No shit. Whoa! There wasn't much of that in the new game, so I need to get back into that. Wasn't much of anything breaking. God. What a life this would be. I mean, in real life, you would die. You know, probably if this game was real life, this first game, there wouldn't be 2, 3, or 4. You'd be dead.
Somewhere.
But, God, what a life this would be. You know, so much fun, but...
Now, don't tell me you're gonna swim in that.
Yep.
I've been in worse.
What do you mean you've been in worse? You swam in a river of shit? What the hell's worse than this?
I'm really wet.
Like my date said last night, this game is just giving me a bunch of great ammunition for jokes. A silver llama. Been wanting one of those since I was a kid. No, I could climb up that way. And I've played this game so many times, I don't even really have to think about where to go. So.
My ear is itchy.
I'm on the other side!
I just took him on the other side. Red Hot Cheetos. They were a thing once. Coming? I see you. Sully. Don't be scared. There you got a boy.
Nice one.
My big boy. Or he was in the movie Sharknado. I'm sure that was a career low. Come on, Sullivan. Oh, I remember this. This is fun. I don't remember this. I remember this if I would speak properly.
This looks safe.
Wait, can I... Ah, damn it. This is nothing bad can happen. Nothing at all. This is... Oh, shit. Oh shit!
Oh god! Oh god, oh god! There's no way I'm gonna make it, Oh my god,
And as always, it leaves a path for Sullivan. Sullivan has the best luck in these games, I swear.
Okay.
Well, except for what happens in a few minutes. But...
Now it looks like we're getting somewhere.
After that, we better be.
Get you to steal a line from Princess Bride. Get used to disappointments. I know, and their intent wasn't to make a good movie. It was to make a bad movie that's funny. So I give them credit.
Built around this.
Around what?
The world needs bad movies, and sometimes the world needs bad movies that are good, even though the room was created to be good. Tommy Wiseau's full of shit.
Statue.
He's just smart.
Look here, these people, they're decide to go worshiping along with the damn thing. At least
I can't
think
of this anymore.
Of course. El Dorado, the Golden Man. Sully, it wasn't a city of gold. It was this. It was a golden idol.
Man. Can you imagine what that thing would be worth now?
At least $100.
I bet the Spanish dragged it out on cut logs.
We're 400 years late for this party.
So the trail's cold.
Yeah, it looks that way.
Son of a bitch.
God damn it.
Unless.
Unless what?
We follow the tracks.
Oh, I see what you did there. Yes, I did. I still need... Those movies are hard for me to watch, but I haven't seen him in it, but I'd like to see what he did. I'm sure he is... I'm trying to think of a Kurt Angle pun. I'm sure he doesn't suck. Or, according to Edge, he probably does.
Huh. They stop here.
Yeah, it looks like the back wall of the temple was blown out.
Yeah. Spaniards must have made themselves a shortcut to get the treasure out.
Well, now what?
God, Sully, you're a real downer today, you know that? Why don't you fucking chill? Would you rather do this or work an actual job? Shit the hell up. Enjoy the scenery. Enjoy my sweet ass. Enjoy this ass, Sully.
There's something you don't see every day.
My God.
I still want to know how this boat got here. It's amazing. Sully, did you fall? Sully. Suck!
I'll be damned.
You'll be goddamn.
Must have come up the river during flood season and gotten stuck. Let's check it out, huh?
Wait. Something about this feels kind of hinky.
Hinky?
You act like you've never seen a German U-boat in the middle of the
jungle. They just stole a scene from The Fugitive.
I'm being serious, Nate.
That's one of my favorite movies, so that's fine.
I'll check it out myself. I'll call you if I run into any Nazis.
Yeah, right. Nazis. You do that.
Oh, wait. Hold on to this for me, will you? Okay. Looks like I'm going to have to do this the hard way.
Yeah. I have nothing more to add, just... Yeah.
I'm gonna take you on the other side.
Now that song's in my head. Thanks, Uncharted.
Looks like you're gonna have to monkey across those cliffs to get into the U-boat.
What'd you call me?
Okay, he was right. I'm pretty much monkeying around. Call Sullivan.
Monkey!
God, this would be fun. But you die, so not as much fun as probably looks. I am. I get excited for it for every year. I just can't think of any. I don't know. I'm always excited just to hear what kind of games, new games are coming out. Like last year,
watch yourself up there.
The big one I remember was they announced Fallout 4 for the end of the year, and that was a huge thing. Because when they said Fallout 4, I'm like, great, what time next year? And it was the end of the same year, and I'm like, holy crap! So, I have heard nothing about it, so I'm very excited. I just hope they have a lot up their sleeves. Microsoft and, I mean, Sony is what I care about, but I don't have an Xbox One, and I won't get an Xbox One. I only have an Xbox 360. One, because it will play Xbox games, even though I need an Xbox for old school corner back there. Two, because I got it for free. So, otherwise I would not have one. I'm not a Sony fanboy, but that's what I always go with.
Nate, you should be able to drop right down into the U-boat from there.
I have eyes. Yes, Final Fantasy VII, if they ever actually release it. Although I'd prefer they make a new Final Fantasy game that's good, instead of remaking a classic one, but maybe the new Final Fantasy will actually be okay. That's funny, Sullivan. That's goddamn funny.
Okay, I'm in.
What do you see?
Something nasty happened to these guys. There's blood everywhere. And soup.
What?
I'm not gonna explain the soup thing to you, Sullivan. Sorry. Quick time events. The only game where I actually enjoy doing them. Bombs. God, this would be freaky. I do too. Sony and Xbox are my two. Will always be my two games. Gold, gold, gold!
Huh. Now, where'd you get this, my decomposing friend?
For some reason, that sounds like the name of a song. I would actually take all those coins, but no? Alright.
I think the trail just got warm again.
How so?
Well, I just met a guy with pockets full of Spanish gold. Only the coins are stamped with a mint mark I've never seen before.
You're kidding me.
Looks like our German friends had a little secret.
Yeah, go figure, the German Nazis had secrets. But you know, you could trust them. Damn it, my pants just dried. Yet his hair always stays perfect, no matter how much he swims in these games, and he swims a lot. But that's okay.
Cozy.
Is my hair okay? Great. Candles, plates. Two of these German officers are gonna have a nice meal. And some sex. Ah!
I'm in the captain's quarters. Get this.
You missed
here.
Me. That's what you missed. Hi.
Yeah, it looks like he was killed. Ripped to shreds, actually. Oof, what a way to go.
Yeah, sounds terrible. Take his wallet.
You're all heart, Sully.
Good call.
No way.
Fuck books.
You've got
I hate
kidding.
Libraries.
Find anything, kid?
UK 2642. UK.
Is that the same code from
UK 2642? Gotcha.
Are you all right?
Sully, you're not gonna believe this.
Try me.
I think I found our missing page.
You're kidding.
It looks like Drake and our German pals were after the same treasure. And I've got the map that's going to lead us right to it.
Woo! This better not be another wild goose chase.
Yeah, because we're only going to do that about four times.
Or what? Sully? You there?
Uh-oh.
Sullivan.
I think something happened to Sully. I hope Sully doesn't become Sullen. God damn, that's funny. Through the warship. That's what I'll do. Tiptoe through the warship.
Oh, don't.
That's probably bad.
Bummer. My hair is still perfect.
Hello.
Ah, there he is.
Hey. Friends of yours, Sully?
I do. I like to sing.
I'm Gabriel Roman.
Yeah, I know who you are, asshole.
Manners, young man. This is just business.
Get over there. Easy. Put your hands
up. Why do bad guys always have accents?
See, your friend owes me money, Mr. Drake. A lot of money. So when he told me that you two were onto something big, the find of a lifetime, he said. Well, I was intrigued.
But yeah, we'll be intrigued by this.
Promises before, haven't you, Victor? And here we are again. Another fool's errand.
Jeez, does he always go on like this?
Take it easy, Navarro. So, I'm afraid the time is up. Unless, of course, you found something in there, Mr. Drake, that might compensate for all this.
I don't know about that. Nothing can beat Ric Flair's long blonde locks back in the 80s.
Just give him the map.
Slowly.
When he cut that hair, a little bit of wrestling died.
What does a Krieg's marine map have to do with El Dorado?
What, you think this is a coincidence? The Germans were after the same treasure. That map has something to do with it. So, we square?
For now. But just in case you need a reminder.
Hey, come on, leave him out of it.
Yeah, don't you guys usually just cut off a finger or something?
That's far too vulgar. No, I think this will hurt him a bit more.
Now, whoa. Come on,
actually, I disagree.
He's got nothing to do.
Sully! You son of a bitch!
Timing! For America.
Stop him!
Shit. I read him. That was his fault.
No.
Stop jumping off the cliff, asshole! Bullets don't hurt me. Through a drop kick. Awesome. Gotta go. To a cutscene.
Whoa there, cowboy.
Ow!
That's for leaving me at the dock.
What the hell are you doing here?
Listen, I'm a good enough reporter to follow a couple of no-luck tomb robbers.
Shut up, we're gonna do it. I'm sorry, but getting shot at gets me hot.
Well, you're down to one tomb robber now. Sully's dead.
What?
Yeah. And we're next if we don't get out of here.
Oh, God, I'm sorry.
Please tell me you have a gun.
Of course.
Oh, thanks. All right, come on.
I hope she pulled out of a holster. Unless she's just that hardcore. What's up, bitch?
that feel?
I don't really try and do headshots on this game. You pussy! Come back here so I can kill you.
Whoa.
Take death like a man! That's what my dad used to say. He's kind of fucked up. There
you go. You always seem to be getting shot at.
They're shooting at you too, you know.
Man! He took that shot in the neck like a champ. Hi.
I see them.
Damn.
Neck shots don't do crap on this game. I thought it would explode. Sorry. I'm here for treasure. Just, God, you're rude. Just give me a second. Damn. You are rude, people. God damn. Can I go into your temple and... Well, yeah, I probably would because I'm a treasure hunter, but still.
Stay close.
I feel like these guys aren't bullet sponges like they were in the originals. Maybe they fixed that for the HD remakes.
Long story. Tell you later.
Stop asking questions. We're trying to live. I figured people were coming. I guess not. Okay. No. Stop it. Oh God! Man, he matrixed that shit. Jeez. They all do. They like Keanu Reeves it. Let's switch guns. Man, I never noticed that before in the old games. These guys matrix everything. Come here, you little wascally wabbit. Man. Sorry. It's funny how through this series Nathan Drake kills a lot of people.
Never a dull moment, huh?
Just keep your head down. These guys aren't messing around.
I can tell that by the constant shooting at our faces. Good call. God, this is...
He's over there!
Sorry, boys, you picked the wrong side. My name is entitled to the game, which means I'm not going to die.
Come on, back this way.
That's right, you try and throw a grenade at me, I'm gonna shoot it right back in your face.
Shoot!
Oh, really? Just give me a minute! I will kill you in a second. I'm about to die. Hang on. I'm good. Chill, woman. How do I have no ammo? I'm almost out. Or how... I mean, how do they have no ammo?
Stay with me.
Hurry your ass up, please. Okay, before I go outside, sorry. Pee break. Ah, all right. I feel 10 pounds lighter. I will, thank you. Come on, fist fight. Are you at home?
We're here, I think.
Yeah, just stand there.
Yeah, this.
Yeah, this cutscene.
You always been this popular?
Well, I thought you seemed to discover the earth.
No offense.
Dig in.
Do you have a good memory?
Yeah, why?
UK 2642. You got that?
Yeah, what is it?
It's Krieg's marine coordinates. I think I know where the Spanish took El Dorado.
I already forgot it.
Problem is, some of the bastards killed Sully. Damn it! If the Spanish found the treasure, they had to move it there, to that island.
There are people coming at you with guns.
Well, what are we waiting for?
Save the
exposition. I'll get the story, and you get whatever it is you're after. Come on.
Hey, this isn't going to be a vacation, you know.
I can take care of myself. Besides, you owe me one.
I suppose I do.
She's going to get one. Get it.
We're on the trail of the lost treasure of El Dorado, and it's brought us here to this tiny island in the middle of the Pacific Ocean.
Let's get a closer look. I hope we're the first ones here.
Doubt it.
Will we discover the ruins of a forgotten colony and a fortune in Spanish gold? Or does the island have darker secrets in store for us? That should keep him from changing the channel. What the hell was that?
An anti-aircraft fire?
It's the 4th of July!
This is so not cool!
Oh, crap!
Nitpicker? How dare you?
Enough with the damn camera! We gotta bail out!
Bail out? Does this thing
Now would be a good time to look! I'm just trying to be entertaining, besides just playing the game. A lot of people would probably just want me to shut up and play the game.
I hope these things still work!
We'll find out in a second.
Have you ever done this before?
Of course! You just jump, count to five, and pull the cord! Now go!
It's like giving birth.
Are you coming?
Kind of busy right now.
No, I'm not gonna make a joke about this.
Yeah. What am I doing?
Sorry.
It just jumped. Count to five. You pull the cord. How hard could that be?
No, I don't look for small arrows. It just makes life more fun. I need that statue for my front door. Just to keep, like, salespeople and Jehovah's Witnesses and Mormons from knocking.
Hell.
Holy crap, Elena caught fire.
Leave my map on a burning plane. Plane is missing. Most likely dead. That's great. Great start, Nate.
Good start. At least I have my gun. Jeez. I guess the maintenance people haven't been here for a while. You may want to replace the parts on that door. A little rusty. If there's anything more I wanted than a silver llama, it's that. Gotcha. I figured you were, but I still felt like explaining. I'm not a nitpicker, I'm an explainer. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Am I up? No.
What's this?
What's what? Where all the treasure is? No. I mainly played the story. If I came across some treasure, I looked for it, but that's why I want to play it again. I want to take my time with it the second time around. I just wanted to get through the story before anything was ruined for me. Because with the online stuff now, people ruin freaking everything. So I wanted to play it and get through it and just figure out how they ended Nathan Drake's story. So I'm definitely not disappointed. But next time I can actually play the game and really take my time and try to get everything I can. What went wrong there, kids? Well, you see, I'm an idiot.
Here they come.
Oh, shit. Because when I try to shoot a man, I shoot him in the dick. Probably put him down quicker than a headshot. Because you can survive a headshot. I don't think any man can survive a dick shot. Son of a bitch. Not John, I'm gonna be confused.
Hi.
Hi. Hang on, I gotta take a quick shower. I went out and bought this.
Nice. I've got it. Mine's over at Scott's.
I know. Well, I wanted the HD version, but I also wanted to broadcast playing it.
Makes sense.
Well, like I said, I'm trying to, you know, get more videos out and everything, so.
Speaking of, we watched some.
What?
Some of your videos.
Why?
Yeah, it's disgusting.
Which ones?
We were just browsing YouTube. Scott watched the poems.
Yeah.
Yeah. And then we watched, like, a couple of those. We watched the rivalry.
Oh, yeah.
And then we watched one episode of... One and a half episode of Conversations. And then a couple episodes of like random videos. Like the lip singing ones.
Your poor friends.
Yeah.
I wouldn't even subject people to that. They're my videos.
Yeah, like the We Agree About Me videos.
Oh, that one.
Yeah.
That's probably the only
thing. Yeah, it's got watched the first video.
Oh, why?
He saw it and he was like, what's this? And I was like, it's just something he made. He's not something else. And he was like, okay, you watch it. It was good. Different compared to all the other stuff we watched. It was really good.
Yeah. Yeah, it's the only serious one minus the short film. Are we getting to a cutscene? Why are you?
To work.
At what time?
5.
Yeah, I thought I heard you get up early this morning.
Yeah.
Why are you going to work at 5?
TV wall.
Alright. A Are we just saying random things? No, I'm just kidding. I don't know. You're telling me like I don't know.
8 hour shift today, and I got 4 TVs down, and that's it. Because I guarantee you, it calls for more than one person for 16 hours to TV on.
Wait, they only brought you in?
Yeah. Troy was like, what do you think about coming in on the weekend? Or whatever the weekend. Like, come in early on the weekend and work on the TV wall. I was like, okay. What time? He's like, well, how early can you come in? I was like, I don't know.
See, that was your mistake.
Well, I mean, I don't care to come in. I just get to be on 2 instead of 8.
Yeah, I know. That sucks.
Yeah.
Like, you son of a bitch gonna punch you in the mouth?
He's like, oh, 5-2. All right. 5-2, fine. And then he, when he changed my schedule, he was like, oh, 5's early. I was like, yeah, no shit.
Then why do you do it?
So like, that's how you're going to feel about me working 5-2. Like, why would you ask me to work 5-2? I don't mind working 5-2, but he was just like,
ow.
He was saying, like, oh, 5's early. And I'm like, yeah, I know. I'll be working.
Does he think that you don't understand time?
Yeah, apparently. But he, yeah, so I get, I mean, coverage is awful because he didn't add anyone else to the schedule when he put me there. So it's already awful coverage. And then, me coming in by myself to the TV, I don't know at all.
And then, well, yeah, if there's no coverage.
Yeah, so I'm just telling the customers half the time, not doing anything else other than that.
God damn it!
Behind you.
I'm remembering the frustration of these games now. Very.
Yeah, the first one was really weird. It's good, but it's just like.
Oh, it's fucking terrible and you know it.
No.
Just kidding.
The controls are kind of wonky and they overcrowd you with enemies.
Well, I mean, all three of the original. Yeah, all three of the original games, I mean, they're. I've said it on here like the. It's too many enemies and the enemies are bullet sponges.
Yeah.
I mean, they are. That's the main thing.
Can take 10 bullets and they can take
10. Oh, I did not mean to get up. I didn't mean to dive. Stop it, Nathan. Oh, God.
Oh, God.
Son of a bitch. I mean, the fourth one, the enemies aren't really so much. They're not bullet sponges anymore, but there is a shitload of them.
They can get better about that kind of stuff.
Well, I mean.
In games in general. Not just them, but like games in general.
Yeah, but at the same time, that's also what makes the game.
Yeah.
So, like, I don't want them to.
Well, they can't get rid of it completely. But.
Well, no, because there's no challenge.
Yeah.
That's really you. But they really. Ooh, shotgun. They save it for the end of the game gets pretty hard. Even on normal. Okay. Who shot me 3 times? That made me angry.
Yeah, it's fine, because I get off at 2 and I'm off 5 days, so.
Yeah.
I think I'm gonna request off for No Man's Sky. Like, I have that weekend off for PopCon.
Yeah.
So I think I'm just gonna go ahead and request off for.
Wait, that comes out the same time as
PopCon? Who talks about this?
I don't.
I know you don't. Indie PopCon is the weekend before the 21st. Because the 21st is a Tuesday.
Yeah.
And PopCon's the 18th or 18th to 19th. And then 20th is Monday, 21st is Tuesday, and the game comes out. Because you're talking about how you're off.
Yeah, I'm off for like 9 days.
Yeah, and so you're off the whole time, and it comes out that day. So I'm thinking about just taking
just what I
need. Have that weekend off, Friday, Saturday, Sunday, Monday. Now say I'm just taking Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday off, and being off till Friday.
Yeah, that works.
And then just going to PopCon and coming home and just playing No Man's Sky for 3 days straight.
Yeah. I'll be able to play it for 2.
Any plans on getting Dark Souls 3?
No. Never played the game series. I have a feeling it's just going to piss me off and I'm going to break my TV.
Yeah, it probably will.
But, there's too many games. I pre-ordered Mafia 3 today.
I've got it.
Bucks down.
Yeah, I want to get that too. I get Dark Souls 3 for PS4.
I want to
stream it on Xbox, but for some reason Twitch on Xbox doesn't. The audio is weird.
That's because Sony's better.
Probably.
Sony's better at everything. Okay, maybe I need a hint. Oh, I gotta go up there.
Let's say, I passed that spot 4 times.
Well, I'm trying to find ammo.
Oh, okay. Yeah, so that's why I got up really early.
I was supposed to work 11 to 8.
Yeah, I fell asleep. I only had like 3 hours sleep yesterday before my date. So, I was still like up after I got home, but I was around 2. I was like, oh, I'm getting tired. This is nice. So I just. Treasure! Nathan?
Jason!
Finally gold. Oh, yeah. It's been a while since I only got it was $30.
Yeah.
So I was happy. Well, it's 40.
Yeah. Well, I got it for like, I went it was $60 brand new, and I got it for.
They released this for 60?
Yeah.
That's bullshit.
I got it for 34 when it first came out.
Wait, who's being rude?
I like Microsoft and Sony for different reasons.
I don't hate Microsoft at all. I just none of their console-only games interesting.
See, that's the way I am with the PlayStation. Like, there's only like this.
He was celebrating that he.
This and No Man's Sky for indie game, and are the only games for PS4 that I'm really excited for. There's a couple other ones here and there, but all the other Sony exclusives are now multi-console, so I can get them all on Xbox.
I don't understand how. Where did he come from? Like, that makes no sense. I die. Oh, yeah.
They jump down to the top.
Oh, of course he. Bitches! Killing me won't bring back your goddamn money!
Here we go. Not great.
Motherfuck! Yeah, I'm remembering these games now. I love them.
Alright.
Oh, I thought I was done.
Have you ever played Binding of Isaac? It's coming right for us.
I don't know what Binding of Isaac is. It sounds pornographic.
No, it's fun. I like it. I don't know if it doesn't care about my opinion, but it's a dungeon crawler, so it's like kind of very kiddie comic book style looking to it, because it's just like stick figures. So apparently your mother adopts the god. God tells her to follow the rules, and the last one is
my mom thinks she loves the god.
The last one is to kill her son. So she comes to kill you, and you crawl through this hole in the floor and go to the basement, and it reminds me of Zelda, the original Zelda dungeon style.
Yeah.
But you just shoot like rocks at enemies, and you have to like go through the dungeon style the same way. And there's like a boss room and all that other stuff, just like the original Zelda game. But
PC.
It was on PC originally, I think. I don't know. I know it's on Xbox now, so I assume it's on PlayStation. Especially if he's talking about it.
Yeah, I guess that's true. Well, I mean, the stream's on YouTube.
That's true. Yeah.
Legend of Zelda NES dungeon, but with a lot of. Oh, it's a lot of typing. Random generation dungeons and a lot of random generated powers of random boss. What's bossy?
Yeah, what he said. You get random powers and like abilities and extra stuff, but yeah, essentially it's just like any Zelda dungeon crawling. But that's all it is. Like it's just random generated dungeon, and you just go from floor to floor, fighting bosses and eventually fighting her. But it's fun. It's just it's hard.
I'll have to look it up. I want to play more of ABGN.
Oh yeah,
and I can stream that through my.
Yeah, Mighty of Isaac gets extremely difficult. Like it's fun, but
bosses. Thank you. Was that so hard? Mommy! Nick sent me a text last night on my way home. Chrissy told him a kid fell out of the zipper at the St. Joe Fair.
Yeah. I heard about it.
Is the kid alive?
I don't know. I didn't hear that much. I just heard he fell off.
So,
there's been a lot of, like, carnival accidents lately.
Because carnival workers suck!
Yeah.
If anyone watches my stuff...
And the rides are dangerous, too.
Yeah, because they don't... They suck.
You heard about that girl that got her hair caught in the ride, right?
Yeah.
Like the zipper style, or yeah. not zipper, like the shake, rattle, and roll style ride. Mm-hmm. In the hospital still, as far as I know. She's gonna make it, but ripped out a part of her scalp.
Something. At first it scared me, I thought he meant Henry. Which, then it hit me, I'm like, well, I don't think he would have just said some kid. Which would have been funny. Some kid fell out of the St. Joe zipper in the St. Joe Fair. Who, Henry? What? Well, you need to start with that, Nick. But hopefully he's okay. Fuck, I don't remember how to...
Yeah, that was yesterday.
I know.
Airlifted to hospital after having medical episode on Ryan at Chubbville.
Wait.
11-year-old boy was airlifted to the hospital after having a medical episode on a ride at a show of a festival Friday.
Wait, a medical episode does not mean he fell out
it
of the
happened river. Shortly after 8 p.m. Ride operator heard the boy screaming, immediately stopped the ride, opened the door to help the boy. Police said the boy fell a couple of feet out of the ride.
That's not... Chrissy's an idiot. That is not the same thing. So that has nothing to do with the carnival workers being shitty.
Well,
it has nothing to do with the ride.
The ride shut down and is under inspection.
That doesn't make sense. If he had a medical... That's on the kid. That just... I mean, that's not the kid's fault, but that just means that the kid had a medical...
It's policy. It says per policy. The ride has been shut down and is under inspection.
Okay.
Though an early investigation indicates that this was a medical issue only.
Yeah, it's... Oh, my God. Chrissy's an idiot.
Yeah?
He didn't fall out of the fucking ride.
Doesn't sound like it.
Okay, this is so sad that I don't know what to do. Son of a bitch. Okay, I know I have to go through that hole, and usually I'm pretty good at it, but at this moment I'm not able to find the way to it. Do I climb on... Figured it out. Everyone calm down. Wait. Did I just... Isn't this where I killed a bunch of people?
Yeah, you just went back.
God damn it. Stop it. That boy. Son of a bitch. I got too distracted. Thinking about a boy falling out of a ride when in reality all he did was have... Now I feel bad about what I said about carnival workers. That's not fair. Oh, shit.
Well, they're still shit.
Yeah, but... Okay. Well, I don't need a hint now. I just went backwards. The game should have been like, hint, don't go backwards.
Hint, stop going that way.
Stop distracting yourself and do what you're supposed to do. Put to sleep. You can ask me about my date.
How was your date?
It was fine.
Good. So, I was thinking about just requesting off those extra 3 days and just taking the, like, 7 days off.
Honestly, shocking you didn't.
I'm going to, I think. Yeah. I'm going to do it tomorrow.
Which, it's funny.
Just because I really want to play that game.
Well, I do too. We'll both be getting it the same day, so.
Yeah. So I was just like, you know what? I'm just going to take off and play it. And if he denies it, then he denies it. But, I mean,
yeah.
If he doesn't, then great, but I'm not going to say it.
Well, why don't you do this? Like, say, like, okay, if you want to deny it, fine, but I did you a favor by doing the TV wall.
Use his thing against him?
Yeah.
He always does favors?
Yeah, exactly. Like, so do me a solid. You don't have to say it's for a game. Just say, like, well, I'm pretty sure that...
Oh, well, I'll just tell him, like, hey, something's coming up this week. And
no, do this, because I want you to do this for me.
Okay.
Just like, well, there's going to be a death in my family. Like, when? Those days. I'm going to make sure of it. So I need those days off for the funeral.
Yeah. I know I need these days off, too, for three reasons. First day is to commit the crime. The second day is...
God damn it!
Second day is to prepare for the funeral.
Mm-hmm.
3 days to have the funeral, so yep. I need those 3 days off. I'm Nathan Drake.
Yeah, I don't...
Pick him up!
I don't feel like waiting.
No. Do you have grenade?
I've won.
Well, I won. No.
Plus, I want to use a shotgun. I don't know why I love the shotgun on this. That's why I got rid of it. Actually, I probably...
There we go.
We're going to McDonald's! That's what it sounded like he was saying. I just want to get the shotgun back. Two. It's
five total. First, yeah.
Yeah.
I remember this part.
Oh, shit.
Yeah, I was just watching more gameplay of it. Every time I watch more gameplay, I was just watching more
gameplay. Yeah, Nick's really, when I was talking about it, GameStop, like, he was, I think he's gonna buy it. It was shocking. I said, dude, there's not really a story though. I go, that's kind of why I wasn't gonna get it at first. And John convinced me, and I've always wanted that kind of space game. And he's really excited.
I'm excited that they're gonna have some missions, kind of action.
Cirque du Soleil. They hired Cirque du Soleil to defeat Nathan Drake. That's not gonna happen.
That's why they're so
bad. Oh man. Well, they're just stormtroopers who are acrobatic. Oh, that's awesome. That was great.
Yeah, there's not a storyline per se. But they have the...
I know there is a story, kind of.
Yeah, there is a story.
But it's not about the story, it's about the exploration.
Right.
Which is but why I'm buying.
It's not about the factions. To me, that's going to be the storyline.
Yeah.
The lore and the factions.
Yep.
That's going to be fun part.
Yeah, I was interested, but you need to be a spokesperson for No Man's Sky, because you've got me... I threw it. After I get paid next, I'm gonna go and pay the rest of it off. Wait. I now remember what you did. Oh, I jumped too far.
Yeah.
He's fine. See?
Yeah, I was watching the video and about the graphics.
I am Jesus!
With the factions, if you level up your ranking, that faction, you can buy more stuff from them.
Yep.
Including their style of shit.
Man, God is really on Nathan Drake's side. Maybe not so much.
Pardon me.
Maybe a faction can come all out of learning their language. If you go to a planet, and it's like kind of like Mass Effect, you go to a planet, you gather minerals
yeah.
and stuff.
Ow!
You go to a planet.
Dick!
You go to a planet, mine too much, the washers will come attack you.
Why?
Because you're disrupting the normal habitat.
But it's mine! I wanted it. I wanted the... I want minerals.
Yeah, you want it, that's fine.
Wait. Damn, that box is... You need to stay up and play Uncharted 4.
Huh?
You stay up and play Uncharted 4.
No way.
No. Uncharted 4 is... That's why I didn't sleep yesterday. Because I stayed up till like 2 o'clock beating it. And I did beat it.
Yeah. Well, I figured as much if I saw where you were.
All I'll say is wait till after the credits.
Okay.
Because to me, that completes the ending. It's and it is an ending. They can't do anymore.
Yeah.
I know they said they're like, it's definitely the end of Nathan Drake's story, and it's a great ending, but I don't like how they say, well, we may continue. No, you won't.
Yeah.
You won't. Don't. Stop saying that.
They can do different adventures in the same world, maybe, but I think that's just dumb. They should just
Well,
to a new series.
Yeah, I kind of thought they were going that direction with another character, but I don't think so, and frankly, I don't want them to. Like, it wouldn't be the same. And I'm really happy now that they did 4, because it's a much better ending than 3. Because it now occurred to me, I was like, 3 was not meant to really wrap up. Not really. I mean, it kind of did. But this is much better. This is... And there's a lot of homages. Like, it doesn't ruin anything. Like, you're in the attic of your house.
Yeah.
And you get to see stuff from the first 3 games.
That's cool.
And pick it up. I mean, you don't have to.
You can, though.
I went through the whole attic. I want to be part of Cirque du Soleil. I'm good enough. All right, where do I go? I don't remember. This is what I do when I get lost. I just randomly jump into... There we go. And it worked. Until you find something. And the game is beautiful.
It looks pretty.
Oh, my God, man. I
came out here with, like, the draft water.
Yeah.
And I saw you like doing it like towards the end. And I was like, okay, just look away. Yeah, I was watching another video with.
Yeah, what you saw, I don't think really. Oh, it transformed. And you. That's the main boss. Or the main boss. That's the main villain. And you know that. And he's pretty cool. That sword fight, though. That was awesome. That was definitely the best boss fight.
Yeah.
It was hard.
Yeah.
It was hard. I think I got lucky. Gosh. I can't remember. Can you do sneak attacks on this one?
I don't think so. Maybe. I don't remember doing sneak attacks on the first one. Second one. But as far as No Man's Sky goes, since you commented on it. I think it could suck. There's a possibility that it's not going to be as good as I think it's going to be, and it's not as good as they kind of praise it to be. I just don't want it to.
What?
No Man's Sky. Like, I do understand that there's an aspect that it could be a bad game. I know, I don't either, but like, watching it, I don't see how it's going to be bad.
It's going to be different, but that's the thing, it's going to be different, which to a lot of people is going to translate to being bad. And that's what pisses me off. People can't. They crave. It's same with film or wrestling or all the nerdy shit that I like. They crave something different, and then it happens. They go, "Well, it's too different." It's just like, well,
I know. Like back in my head, there's always a possibility that it could be different than what they kind of let it.
Yeah.
And so I have faith.
I mean, I pre-ordered it because of you.
I don't see how it's going to suck, but I know there's always a possibility. With all the stuff they've talked about, all the gameplay I've seen, the only thing...
Yeah, pretty much. He is a smart man.
Everything they've shown in the gameplay, like in gameplay, is great. The only thing I don't know is controls. Like, if the flying controls are wonky, then maybe that'll deter a lot of people.
Yeah, but I don't think. And you're one of the few.
My thing is like, if this game does what I think it's going to do, it will completely change.
Yep. I think it will too.
There's always a possibility that it could not be great. That's why I was
hesitant on Mafia 3.
Yeah.
And I still am. Like, I only put $10 down because it's a possibility it's not going to be... Like, when they say open world and what I've seen, I'm really excited about, but it could still be extremely linear, even though it's open world. Kind of like Sleeping Dogs.
Or they could say open world and then it could be Destiny.
Oh, I will be pissed.
But then they said open world for Destiny.
I know, and...
God, it was not.
Nope.
That's the thing is, like, I want an open world for like a game like that. No Man's Sky is open universe. You can go anywhere.
I know, that's why I can't wait, because grab
your ship and go to any fucking planet.
Yeah.
As long as you're within range.
And you can ask. And there's no cutscenes.
Yeah. It has loading, I saw that. This is there's no loading screens.
But I mean, from going from the planet to
space. Planet. There's
Destiny
no
couldn't even fucking do that.
There's no loading screens, but there's, I mean, it loads while you're flying.
Yeah.
It's fantastic.
Yeah. Which is what Destiny was supposed to do.
Yeah. Well, that's the way they made it sound.
You know, Destiny is like $6. I was like, wow, that's a bad sign.
I'm not going to say, because like, there's fun parts about the game.
I know.
So I'm not going to say maybe Destiny 2 won't be a lot better.
It's
always possible.
Yeah.
But for right now, like, I have no intention of ever playing Destiny game right now.
No. I'm glad you finally came around. I just feel like you wasted so much time. I know you enjoyed it, but I was just like, please.
There's still things about it that I absolutely love.
I know.
But same with Division, like, I loved it too. But there's things about the Division that were too much like Destiny.
Yeah.
That was the thing, is like, at first, Division did a lot of things that I wanted Destiny to do. Right.
Yeah.
And then I saw some of the similarities, and I was like, well, it's just acting the same right now.
Right.
It happens. I'm not upset that I bought it.
I thought I was exploding.
It is what it is. I'm excited.
That's the risk of being a gamer. Yeah. You're going to buy bad games every now and then.
I think No Man's Sky is going to be that game for me. Like, it's going to be the game that sucks me in over and over and over and over.
Mm. Yeah, I hope it does that for me. Like, I don't see me hating the game. I just hope I don't know. Like, I hope I'm like, this is fantastic, but it's not really for me. Because I've always wanted a space game like this. But for me, like, I usually need... Nathan! Calm down. I need a story. Like, this is why I like the Mass Effect games. But, I mean, I know going into this is... It's about the experience. It's almost like watching a 2001 Space Odyssey. You don't watch it for the story.
Yeah.
I mean, 2001 Space Odyssey has a lot more story than it's a movie, but you watch it because it's a cinematic experience, and that's what... That's a different character to talk about, but yeah. that's what they want. That's what he wanted. That's what Stanley Kubrick wanted. Part of us play Destiny. It doesn't look that bad. Don't play it.
Here's what I'll say about Destiny. This is coming from someone who played it. I did enjoy it for a while. The game itself is not a bad idea. The game itself is not a bad idea, but the execution was not what it should have been. The gameplay itself, like, it plays very well. It plays well, the guns look pretty, the game's pretty. The story could have been in this version. They don't talk about...
Fuck!
They just don't go into the story as much as they should, and they don't polish the game. They just don't polish the gameplay like I want them to. The game itself isn't bad. It's just the story's not there, and there's aspects of the game that I can't stand. You get guns, you have them, and then...
Oh shit!
Year 2 comes out, you can't use the guns that you love. That's part of it for me.
Thank you for keeping track of my deaths.
I wouldn't waste the money. If you get a chance to rent it or something, try it. I'd be more interested to see what they do with Destiny 2. Or Destiny 1. I don't know if they're going to pick Destiny 1. Because you're like, oh, it's going to be a change of plan. I guarantee you, it's 4 years or anything.
Fuck! Come on! God damn it, what do I have to do? I'm just going to stay right here.
Alright, I gotta go to bed.
Go to bed.
It was fun.
Yeah, I'm having a blast.
See you later.
Bye. Damn it! I'm with you, Nathan. Damn it.
Here we go.
No more fucking around. No. Guys have laser pinpoint fucking accuracy. No.
The next Batman movie, the one that Affleck's directing. I can't think it's that movie, but Geoff Johns is going to start helping with DC movies.
I don't know who that is.
He's one of the main artists and writers for the comic books. So like Flashpoint Paradox, stuff like that, he helped write that.
Good.
He's one of the main guys that wrote that. So he's going to be in charge of writing for movies.
Man, DC knows they're fucked up.
Oh, yeah. So I feel like with him helping, maybe they can redeem themselves.
They're going to have to. Right?
Oh, no.
If the next set of films aren't good, they're screwed.
Better watch where I'm going.
Ah, I forgot about this.
All right.
I just
wanted to tell you that real quick.
At least it shows they're kind of paying attention.
Yeah.
They know. I mean, they made a lot of money, but it's not even going to break a billion. It might when it DVD and Blu-ray sales come out, but...
I'm sure you won't be surprised. Did you know that Spider-Man and Civil War had more lines than Superman in Dawn of Justice?
Had what?
Spider-Man and Civil War had more lines than Superman had in Dawn of Justice.
You've got to be kidding me.
I read it online. Someone did the math. Yeah, Spider-Man had more lines in a Captain America movie than Superman did in a Superman movie. Because to be fair, they call that Superman 2.
Yeah, I know.
Not Batman 1. Because they're calling Batman 1 the next movie. Yeah. Spider-Man had more lines.
I mean, I'm fine with that because I don't like Superman, but...
Oh, jeez. Oh, man,
that's funny. That, I mean, that is...
And I don't have faith in their movies right now either.
No, I just hope they don't screw up Wonder Woman too bad. I think this is when you can start sneak killing.
Yeah. I will say their animated movies are awesome.
Yeah.
But their live-action movies have been god-awful.
Oh! I swear you can sneak attack in this.
Yeah, I don't remember it.
Well, it's not telling me. Which is... Oh!
Oh, so they start using RPGs?
Yep.
Grenade launcher. That's what it was.
Thank you.
But yeah, I was reading online. Someone was talking about how Spider-Man had more movie or more lines in Civil War movie. Superman got injustice, and I was like, that is hilarious.
That's
Yeah.
I mean, it's hilarious, but it's like...
Oh, it's sickening. Like...
I heard, like, the worst part... The worst part of... Well, I mean, minus the plot in Dawn of Justice is the Superman characters. That's what I heard. Like, they're awful.
Well, the problem with Superman himself is that they don't increase his relationship with Lois.
No.
Anytime they're on screen together, minus the bathroom scene... is him saving her, or her saving him.
Oh, he got the bathtub.
Yeah.
He got the bathtub.
But other than that scene...
But he got the bathtub.
Right, but other than that scene, they never had screen time together when one was not saving the other. Okay. So there was no story development.
Yeah, I heard the saving of Lois, they went away.
Yeah, it was like two or three times.
Yeah.
But there was one time that she saved him, which, cool, fine. But... Still, they're saving each other. That's all they do. They don't have a relationship.
Rude.
They don't really don't. Like, in the movie, they don't show a relationship.
Well, the nostalgia critic brought up, and I didn't care about it, Man of Steel, because I think the movie's a piece of shit, and I don't like Superman. But Amy Adams and Henry
Cavill.
I know I pronounce it wrong. I don't care. But they don't really have any chemistry.
See, the first movie wasn't as bad.
No. But I heard the sequel was worse.
Oh, God, it's awful. They don't, like I said, the only time they ever on screen together is when he's saving her, minus that one scene.
Yeah.
And to me, that's pathetic. Like, yeah. You're going to put them in a movie together where they're supposed to be together, and other than that one bathroom scene, they never share any screen time relationship-wise. It's always her saving him.
I just love that is now part of Superman lore. A Superman bathroom scene. I can't wait to watch it. Like, I honestly am so excited. And I hope the radar version is a little better, even though they can't save the movie.
Oh,
there's no way. But I am so excited to rent it. Because I know you're not buying it. All right.
No, I'm not. James. Not unless my buddy buys the radar version and is like...
Well, I think it's going to come with both.
Right.
They're going to release... I think it's actually going to like come together. Like the theatrical version...
Well, I'm saying, like, if he buys the movie and watches the rated R version and says, like, dude, it made it worth it. Because him and I had the same mindset in the movie. So if he calls me and is like, hey, that made it better, then I might buy it.
Well, Jake, I know he really likes it, which is good for him.
Yeah.
He'll probably buy it, so I'll...
Yeah, just rent bar from me, I won't watch it.
Yeah.
Yeah, my buddy, Nick's brother, Austin, he calls me it's like or texts me, like, hey, like, watch it, watch the rated R version, it's way better.
Yeah.
Then I will buy it. If he says, like, it's worth it. Then fine. Because we had the same mindset after the movie. I looked at him right afterwards and went, ugh. Then he was like, yeah, pretty much.
Hey.
Yeah.
I still don't understand why the early reviews weren't good.
I don't know either.
Like, I was a little disappointed the early reviews for X-Men Apocalypse have not been very good.
Yeah, I've heard the storyline is very lackluster.
Yeah, which is strange. But you know what? After the first reviews came in that Batman v Superman was one of the greatest comic book movies that ever made, I don't think I have much faith in early reviews now.
Yeah, I know what you mean.
So I'm just...
I'll wait till user reviews come out.
Yeah.
And I'll probably end up just seeing it just because it's X-Men.
No, I'm going to see it.
Yeah.
I'm going to pre-order my ticket. I'm probably going.
Yeah, I plan on it. But I love Oscar Isaac, and I can't wait to see him be a bad guy.
Yeah, I heard he's not used for it at all.
Well, it's possible.
That's what I'm saying. I read early reviews. They were non-spoiler, of course. But yeah. It's a lot of enemies, isn't it?
This has really had like a Gatling gun at the end of the hallway.
Ah, oh, that's right.
Yeah.
Maybe I'll end it here.
Oh. Alright, I'm going to bed. I just want to
share. That's what I'm saying. You can go to bed, man.
I just want to share the Spider-Man thing with you. I thought it was funny.
That is really funny.
You can't be serious.
Wasn't I just out here?
For anybody who watches this, that was my roommate, John. Good guy, much nicer than me. He's a nerd, too. Fine. Very true. Some people just try to hide it. Try it. They're like closeted nerds, which I don't understand. Nerds are much more interesting people than if you want to call other people normal or normies. Like, I'd much rather talk to a nerd than talk to a normal person. What does a normal person have to talk about? Oh, my kid, you know, he's going to college, and I don't fucking care. I don't care about your kid going to college. I want to talk about the new Avengers movie coming out. It's much more interesting than your shitty kid.
All right, it'll hold me.
Bet that didn't make a lot of noise. Ooh, grenade. Wait.
That's good help.
Yeah, I prefer the pistol only, though. I do a lot better with the pistol, so we're sticking with that. Oh my god. Oh, come on. That's basically what these games are. You climb and stuff, and you shoot, and I don't know. It never gets boring because you want to get to the next part of the story. No, they don't, but the world is changing, where nerds have basically taken over and are some of the most successful people in the world. So, it's kind of nice. Hopefully I'll be one of those people. Headshot expert, you damn right.
Got him.
Don't make me headshot you.
He's over here!
Where are you? Wait, what? Who's doing that? Pressure is a mother. No one should succumb to peer pressure. Just be yourself. Unless you, like, do horrible things that I won't say because I don't want to talk about them. But don't do that. But don't ever succumb to peer pressure. Just be yourself. I spent a long time not being myself. And it took me to almost my mid-20s to realize, you know what? I'm gonna be myself. Sorry. I'm popular, what can I say? Let's see.
There he is!
See him.
Shotgun.
God, these people are rude. Like, I was invited over, and they kill me. Like, that's not cool.
He's over here.
Hi. I'm going the right way when I meet other people. No, I don't want that. Wait. He was just hiding back there? What a pussy. Watching the NBA playoffs. Yeah, I'm a big basketball fan. It's actually the only real sport that I watch. I don't watch it regularly. I'm an Indiana Pacers fan because I'm from Indiana. I've always been a Pacers fan, and they tried their hardest this year, and, you know, sometime we will be championship contenders again, but, you know, maybe a new coach will shake things up. I was sad to hear Frank Vogel left, but, or was fired, basically, but, you know, is what it is. I think I'm rooting for the Warriors to win again. I like Stephen Curry, second year MVP. You know, they beat the Bulls
very good
record. They very bad. Won 73 games, which is just ridiculous. Ridiculous, if I could talk. But I was kind of rooting for the Spurs, but I couldn't believe it. They were eliminated the other night by the Thunder. So. We'll get the Thunder and the Warriors on Monday, which unfortunately I work, so I won't be able to see the first game, but I'm excited for that matchup. And it's the Cavaliers. I don't know if the Heat and Toronto series is over yet, but we'll see. No. Bad boy. What the fuck? Wait. Did I not need to get the backpack?
Lena.
Oh, I guess not.
What the hell is she doing?
That girl's got moxie. She's got spunk.
Hello?
Game 7 tomorrow? Boca Pinto. Oh, I'm gonna have to watch that then. I'll be home. That's not English. Chepatan Boca Pinto.
It worked!
There he is!
Up there! Get on the gun!
Oh boy.
Okay. This is actually where I'm going to stop playing because I'll be up all night because I work third shift. So I'm used to staying up all night, but I'm actually going to go record and make some videos. So, you know, more videos for you guys. Haven't been able to, so I'm going to, but I wanted to play this a little bit. I'm going to try and every time I play this, I'm going to do it live and keep it going. I've been bad about that, but anyway, thank you guys very much for watching. Anyone else who watches this on YouTube, won't be live, but you'll be able to watch it. Thank you very much, and I will see you next time on New School Corner with Joe Every Gamer. Have a good night.